Hello everyone, welcome to Use Twitter, and in this video I'll show you how to view suspended Twitter accounts on desktop and mobile. Twitter can suspend users in order to keep the platform accessible to a wider audience. Twitter may ban or suspend users based on a variety of criteria. These include, among other things, hate, speech, harassment, and online bullying. These bans are typically temporary, lasting about 24 hours, with most serious cases being banned permanently. In order to check other users' suspended Twitter, follow these steps. To proceed, you must first have access to a desktop browser that supports bookmarklets. This is a convenient feature in modern desktop browsers that allows you to execute JavaScript commands on a web page with a single click. Open your preferred browser and click the three vertical dots in the upper right corner. Next, tap on Bookmarks, and then Bookmark Manager from the pop-up. Click on the three vertical dots in the top right corner of the page that appears. Select Add New Bookmark. Enter a name and enter the command listed below in the description. Click on Save to keep the bookmark for later use. Open your Twitter account and click on the bookmark that you saved. Enter the exact Twitter handle of the suspended account. After that, hit Enter. You can now access the web page as it was on the most recent date before the account suspension by selecting it from the calendar. Tap on the date and time you want to access. The Twitter page should load normally and you should be able to see all the tweets from that account. The bookmarklet used in the preceding steps, such as the Wayback Machine for older snapshots of the suspended Twitter account. This service saves images of websites to be viewed later, even if the website is no longer available. The bookmarklet directs you to the archived records of the suspended Twitter account and its tweet. Well, that's how you view suspended Twitter accounts on desktop. In order to view a suspended Twitter account on your Android or iPhone, open any browser in your device and go to this link. This will redirect you to the Wayback Machine website. Enter the URL of the suspended Twitter account's profile. You can now access the web page as it was on the most recent date before the account suspension by selecting it from the calendar. You should now be able to see all tweets from the suspended account. Well, that's how you view suspended Twitter accounts on iPhone or Android. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section. Hope you enjoy the video. Please hit the like, share, and the subscribe button, and make sure to turn on bell notifications so you're notified the next time we upload a video. Also, check out our other videos about Twitter. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day.